For more updates, click on subscribe and click on bell button for latest notifications. Hi friends, welcome to Tech ARK IT YouTube channel. My name is Ravi. In this video session, we are going to see that how to create AWS free tier account. So what are the prerequisites you require to create this AWS free tier account? So basically, you do not require any much details about it, but just required these things. So you have to have credit card or debit card to sign up for the AWS account and working mobile number, so which will send you on a verification code to verify you are an authentic user for the sign up. Complete address for the billing information. So this is an optional, but whenever you wanted to claim something like you currently you are using as a free tier, later you wanted to convert that as an a your business account or your any other account for this AWS, so that you can use this complete billing information. Later also you can change it, but while signing up, if you give the complete details, that would be a information for the AWS. So this is what you required for the AWS sign up, and let's go and sign up for the AWS account. Open browser and type aws.amazon.com and click on complete sign up. Click on create new AWS account. Fill email address, password, AWS account name, click continue. Fill this contact information by selecting personal, not professional, because we are logging as a personal account. Fill all this information. Click create account. Enter your credit card information. Click continue. Mobile number and security code. You will receive on a phone call with verification number. So you just have to enter that verification code and it will verify. Click continue. Click on free tier. And click on sign in console. Now it will redirect to your console login page. Here you just enter your email address you registered with. And type the password, click sign in. That's it. Your AWS free tier account has been created successfully. Friends who want to download my AWS guide, which is you can simply download from my Git repository. Just you type GitHub tech tutorials. So this is my GitHub repository. You just go over here and click on AWS lab guide. Here I have published this AWS lab guide completely around 80 pages, which consider of 5 MB in sizes. Each and every step is recorded and step by step guide is provided over here. You can simply see over here, see this many topics I have completed in this guide. If anyone interested, you just download this guide and provide me the feedback.
Please follow us on social networking sites. If you have any technical related questions, you can ask.